everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're a new subscriber, welcome to the family, and if you're a returning subscriber, thanks for always coming back to watch my videos. So guys, today I'm going to make palm oil from my palm nuts here. So guys, here is the palm tree, and to climb it you have to get a ladder like that, then you climb. It's very tall. So guys, after cleaning my palm nuts, I'm going to steam them for about 40 minutes. So guys, next I'm going to drain out all the extra water, and using the wooden mortar and pestle, I'm going to pound my nuts. So guys, this is how they look like right now. So guys, after adding some water, I'm going to put it back into the saucepan, and then I put it on the fire. So guys, our oil has started to form right now. Mama. So guys, you can see the oil there. It's performing already.
And you can see the oil is on top of what I'm cooking. So guys, now my solution is put off fire to cool down. Using a clean piece of cloth, I'm going to squeeze out all the other extra oil into a clean bowl. So guys, here is our oil, and the amount of oil depends on the number of the palm nuts you cooked. Thanks for watching the video.
So guys, this is our oil.